Former Boston Mayor Ray Flynn is recovering from a hip replacement after a recent fall. Family says the 81-year-old was walking in South Boston with his wife June 12th when he tripped and fell. Right now, he's undergoing physical therapy. His family thanked first responders and healthcare workers for their help. Flynn was mayor of Boston from 1984 until 1993. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.